Hi everyone, it's Therese. Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm here to share a Julie Nutting tag that I made for Jackie, who's LadyJ.Crafty2016 here on YouTube on Donna's Monday Live. She said that she had made a 4th of July tag and she missed, I think it was the July swap. Yes, the July swap. And I did too because I didn't have any paper and I have paper now. See, I bought this at Hobby Lobby. Was it this week or last week? I'm not sure. But I was pretty excited when Jackie said that she has a tag already made and she wanted to swap. And I offered on Donna's Live that I'll swap with you because I wanted a July tag. So this pad was only $4.99 and it's a 12 by 12 paper pad from Hobby Lobby. So it's the Paper Studio Vintage Nation. And I just love everything about this paper pad. So I am hopefully I'll be using it more often for, you know, patriotic cards and things like that. So, let me put this aside here. So here's my tag. It is a 9¼ by 3¾ tag. I used this doll, which doesn't have a name. I have the packaging here, but there's no name. But she is, I think she's one of the original dolls from Julie Nutting. Gosh, there's a lot on here. I had added the paper from that collection for the background. This is a sticker, and I'll show you, that I got from Hobby Lobby. And it's the Stick Abilities, and I used the sticker. I used some heart stickers from this. Yeah, see, there's some heart stickers here, and I used that. And there's a little flag. I used it down here. Ooh, let me come down a little, because it's a lot easier to do it that way. Yeah, so I used that sticker, and I backed it with some paper. What else did I do? Used the paper. I popped up her dress, and I added some lace in the background here to layer it. I put some dimensional. It's from Mod Podge. It's Dimensional Magic. It's the same thing as the glassy accents that everybody gets. I added this button in the background. It kind of gave a little bit more white to it, and that is from my stash. It's a Studio G long, you know, it's a die cut pack that I have in my stash forever, and I need to use my stash. Okay. So I colored her up with my Copics, did the hair, and I also paper pieced the headband, and I added some bling from my stash. I think this is, I don't know, it's just bling. I add some bling on her dress because there was bows, and I'll show you the stamp here. See how there's little bows on her dress. So I added, because I cut them off because I wasn't going to fussy cut those things. Because those things are too small. So I cut those off and I added some little bling there. as we go down. Let's see. Oh, I'll come up here in a few minutes. I added a burlap, I added a burlap flag here, and I added it to the tag because I don't know. My doll just fell. I punched out some hearts, and this is a Creative Memories heart punch I have in my stash forever. That just goes to show how long I've been scrapbooking and crafting. Anyway, so I added a Brad in the center. I added these Dollar Tree stars, beads. I think they're beads. I think they are beads. Let me find my. Yeah, they're beads. So they came in a pack of gold and silver, I think. So I have a whole bunch of stars and flowers in all different colors. So I really like that. Dollar Tree has stepped up their crafting supplies, I have to say. Okay, so on the bottom here, I added some lace. It's some type of trim that I've had in my stash. I'll show you. I have it right here. I have it right here, and I was like, that's very interesting. So I added it to the bottom of the tag. And then I added some more of that blue bling because I'm going with that theme of red, white, and blue. So I added those stars, and then at the top, I added a red, white, and blue ribbon that I had in my stash and some more of that lace trim that I added to her skirt here. I pop dot her up. Then I did a finger bow. I don't know if you guys are know what a finger bow is. You just wrap the ribbon around your two fingers here, and you could make a double bow, you can make a triple bow. I do love making it, and I think on my Instagram I had showed this bow that I did, and this is a Dollar Tree ribbon, and I'm gonna kick myself for not getting another roll because this ribbon is so pretty. And that's it. But I made this finger bow with twine, and I didn't think I could do it, but I just wrapped it around my fingers, did the same thing, and it perfect. It was perfect. So, yeah. And then on the back, I have my information for Jackie. I hope, Jackie, you like my tag. Can't wait to get your tag in the mail. I'm gonna pop this in the mail for Jackie. And yeah, so that is what I did. This is what I've been making. I need to start my I think the next one is fall. And I have some ideas about that. I think I've already picked out my doll for that month. And I can't wait to show you. So, thanks everybody for watching. Have a great week. And I'll see you in my next video. Bye, everyone.